The snow is packing a punch up and down the Northeast. We may have escaped it, but areas like Buffalo, New York are getting clobbered, with predictions of as much as 9 feet of snow before it ends later this week. But while Maryland has evaded the white fury for now, the Maryland State Highway Administration is taking no chances.
Whatever it is, we're prepared to remove the snow when it hits the road.
SHA is rolling out some new weapons to help in the coming battles with winter. This snow warrior fleet now includes monster plow trucks. These bad boys can carry 17 cubic yards of salt, nearly twice as much as salt as before, which means big savings for everyone.
The capacity for salt allows us to stay out on the road longer, and we're not spending as much time going back to those facilities to replenish. So again, more time on the road improves our ability to remove the snow from the roadways.
It's hard to believe, but the plow at the front weighs as much as a small Honda car.
Let's go.
And as I found out,
oh man,
driving one of these monsters is much more difficult than it looks.
Here goes nothing.
So when it's Maryland's turn to battle a blast of winter, just remember, as SHA says, don't crowd the plow.